Welcome to the TROY video library. Today we will cover going over the installation and setup of the TROY M402 MICR font kit. Press the power button. Remove the rear power cord from the printer. Remove the rear dust shield to the USB port. Insert the TROY MICR USB into the USB port. Ensure the USB is fully seated. Reinstall the dust cover. Plug the power cord back into the printer. Power the printer back on. Go to www.troygroup.com and click on support. Scroll down to product installation and select the TROY M402 series. Click on download the TROY MICR printer installer. Save the installer in a location that is easily accessible. Once downloaded, right-click on the file and select Run as Administrator. If you do not have administrative privileges, you may need to get your IT staff involved. Select the install type that applies to your installation, a name for the print queue, and the IP address of the printer being installed. Check or uncheck any other options that you may or may not need. Accept the terms and conditions of the installer and click Begin Installation. Open your word processor and select the TROY E13B font from the font listing in the toolbar. When using the font, boxes around the characters should show up when viewing it on the screen, but will be removed on the printed output. If the boxes are not removed on the physical print, please contact TROY Technical Support.